think you are the only person in North America who has not seen the movie The Titanic.
I think you're right.
What?
Yeah.
I know.
Shocking.
Very shocking. Oh, just in case you're wondering who that voice is, this is Cheryl. She's from RMS Titanic. Now, something is really cool that's coming to our community is it's like a Titanic exhibit. It's at the museum in Waterloo. It actually starts September 23rd, but tickets go on sale tomorrow. So, Cheryl, thank you very much for coming in.
Thank you. Good morning.
Okay, now, you are the vice president of RMS Titanic, so we can call you, like, the captain of the Titanic
right
now, right?
Except I don't want to go down with the ship.
Yeah, no, no. Shh, Carlos hasn't seen the movie.
Oh, Carlos.
Well, it's my understanding that the movie is a dramatic reenactment where the ship makes it to New York. No?
Yes, that's what we're doing now.
Okay.
One of those Hollywood endings.
Yeah. Yeah. I love them.
Okay, so question. Have you met Leonardo DiCaprio?
Oh, I wish.
Seriously, because you are the captain of the Titanic.
Should. Let's make that happen.
Seriously. Carlos, you know
You know what? Carlos is a close second.
Oh, you
this
are.
This is what you call buttering up live
know.
On the radio.
Saying. I'm sensing some chemistry here. I like.
Right.
I like.
Take a coffee break,
yes.
Okay?
I'm just Cheryl. Cheryl and Carlos in the morning.
Okay, there you go.
Yeah.
All right. Okay, so this interview's done. I'm so kidding. You got some really cool, is it safe to call them artifacts
exactly
from the Titanic?
What they are.
Yeah.
Yeah. Titanic, the artifact exhibition, is going to feature 150 artifacts from the wreck site of Titanic
at the
museum in downtown Kitchener. And this is what's telling the story of Titanic's maiden voyage. And we brought a few here to share with you. And I want Carlos to take a look at this one.
Okay. You have white. You have some white.
Turn your head.
You have some white gloves on too as you touch this,
yes.
Which I find quite fascinating. And what do you have in your hand right
what
now?
What does it look like?
It looks like
a wallet
or purse.
Definitely a wallet.
Yeah.
Okay.
And it's in remarkable condition.
You know what's so sad is that my dad's wallet looks older than that.
Yeah.
Isn't that amazing? And this was on the ocean floor over 80 years, so it's incredible. And we're showcasing items like this, personal effects of the passenger, parts of the ship itself, beautiful room recreations, so that people can really get pulled into the story of Titanic on a really personal level.
Unreal. And you know, when you watch the movie, right, we all know there's certain elements of the Titanic movie that are very real and did happen.
Mm-hmm.
So I would assume that there are some probably very emotional moments during
this
exhibit.
Absolutely, absolutely. Because these were real people.
Yeah.
And these were some people that were traveling to the new world to start a new life. They were rich and famous people, celebrities, actresses, billionaires.
Oh, and
so
don't forget about the serving staff, right? I mean, you got to think about the crew, man.
Absolutely, absolutely. What's neat about the exhibit that's coming downtown Kitchener is you get a boarding pass when you arrive,
mm-hmm.
and on the back of that is the story of a real Titanic passenger. So you become that person as you journey from gallery
Great
to gallery.
Idea.
You know your name, your age, your class of service, a little bit about yourself, but you don't know your fate on the night of the sinking.
Oh.
That is
awesome. The final gallery.
It's like a murder mystery dinner.
Yeah.
And you take your boarding card up to the ship's manifest, and you look for your name.
That is so cool. How much are tickets? Because I'm liking this.
Isn't this great? All the ticketing information is on themuseum.ca.
Okay.
There's a range of ticket pricing, great discounts for museum members, so get your museum membership and enjoy that. But there's lots of different tiered ticketing pricing, so we encourage people to go to the website and order online and avoid the long lines.
Okay, Cheryl, do you have time to stick around? We're going to take a quick break and then come back because you've got a few more things that you want to show
absolutely.
Us. Okay, cool. Thank you very much.
Thank
we'll
you.
Talk more with Cheryl, who is the vice president of RMS Titanic. She is the captain of the ship. Danny Fernandez, addicted.